She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends and that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Drop top, how we rollin', no, don't call it South Beach. Yeah. Look like Kelly Rowland, this might be my destiny. Yeah. She want me to eat it, I guess then it's on me. You know I got the sauce like a recipe. She just wanna do it for the grand. You know, she just want this money in my hand. I'ma give it to her when she dance, dance, dance. Ay. She gon' catch a Uber at the Calabasas.
Good morning, martial artists. Tonight we're going to draw Night Ninja from PJ Masks. Night Ninja is one of the main antagonists from the series PJ Masks, and he has an army of foot soldiers called Ninjalinos. And to be honest, that's actually the most ridiculous ninja name I've ever heard. The word Ninjalino? Who calls their ninja tribe that? Truth be told, I'd rather have them be called Violet Foot Soldiers.
Just cause they heard where I'm from, they think I'm crazy. Okay, well maybe just a little crazy.
One of Night Ninja's special powers is that he has the ability to launch smoke bombs, and he's got throwing star related objects known as sticky splat. And since he's called Night Ninja, he's got star armor. And his cloth blends in with the night sky. He's trained his entire army to learn about martial arts. And he uses them for his own personal gambit. Got that. Now for the stars.
This might answer your question. According to fandom, Night Ninja is the tertiary antagonist from the Disney Junior show PJ Masks.
And there he is. That is Night Ninja.
Lego Ninjago, After the Blackout, by Ninjago Music in the Fold, on Amazon Music.
Awesome. Anyhow, who is your favorite PJ Masks main villain? And who's your favorite PJ Mask? And which one of the enemies of the PJ Masks is the strongest? And here are fun facts. Here are some true facts about him. Ninjas carry throwing stars. Their special weapons are katanas. And they are known as legendary assassins. I'm sure Night Ninja knows that as well. Anyways, I'm happy you guys. I'm happy you all enjoyed this episode. Please like and mark and subscribe to my channel, and let me know which PJ Mask enemy you want me to post next. All right, Stegosaurus. See you later.